as long as it's not like you're naked, I don't think they'll have a problem. So you like, you know, when you have the proper drip, the proper like style, you feel more confident, more like ready. So usually I wake up, and if I'm feeling like it's gonna be, you know, like a big day or something, I, you know, and if I have time, I usually just put on like a nice like polo or a long sleeve polo.
Naturally.
If I'm a guy that sleeps in just boxers, right? So whatever the boxers I'm wearing, I'm gonna work with them, you know. So I just wake up
because the camera's not on. The camera's not on your lower half.
Exactly.
Right.
And like, you know, boxers kind of look like shorts, you know. And what are they gonna say? Like camera doesn't really capture my height because I'm a short guy, so I'm kind of lucky. Right. I feel like people have been missing out, right? Cowboy hats, you know. So I want to bring cowboy hats into the city, like a norm, you know.
I just realized I just went in gallery mode, and I realized my screen is like 12 shades darker than yours, so I'm gonna turn the light on.
I bought these tie-dye sweatpants that are unbelievably comfortable from Target, and went there one day to like stock up on food and stuff.
Yeah.
And I think I wore those like every day for like a week. So I was wearing like a lot. I've been wearing a lot of overalls.
Okay.
Like something about overalls is just super comfortable, and I think I wear them like every day, but I think the most dressed up I've been is I went on like a sort of like date distance walk the other day, and I put on like actual pants and like stuff about it, and I like they weren't denim, they weren't jeans, but they were like these painter pants.
Okay.
And I put on like a sweater with like a collared shirt underneath it, and wow. I put thought into it. Okay.
Is a big fit right here.
With my little leggings.
Nice.
And this is like a little like button up shirt, and I got this like Liddy from Uniqlo, and you just wear the little pops collar. This is my math.
So.
These are the swerving looks. I've ordered honestly a lot of shit. Like throughout quarantine. Here we can do like a tour.
All we can do is keep, you know, getting these fits off and
exactly.
And taking it one day at a time.